Yes, it's full of inspiration. For example, we played a trio this morning that we've been playing for like 3 years and a half. And it was completely new ideas and new energy and new joy of discovering the trio. So that's the ECMA effect.
We love the atmosphere, like the groups are so nice, we are all friends and really amazing teachers, and so much inspiration every time we do this ECMA session. Then we need a lot of time to digest everything and to think about, but we are always very inspired when we come back home.
It's been a really great week with great teachers. A lot of work, we are actually a bit tired now, but still, as always, every ECMA session is full of energy and surprises and great ambience.